Azivusele maswati la mahle maswati la mahle si life la kasozen democratic lohlelo naye nguye ke sicelo kamhlanga maswati la mahle sithatha nje kuveta kancane kokuthi inkantolo ibe seseyiyaguca ke khona ke lamuhla itaphinze futhi iqhubeke ke khona ke kusasa ngensimbi yemfica ngalokujayelekile maswati la mahle sikhona nje la e high court njengoba nibona ke maswati la mahle ngiyo ke high court oswazilendi le sinawo ke malunga e parliament ke la khona la kufaka phakathi kulona ke lilunga le parliament lasenkilongo lokungilo lasemtongo akasomtongo lokungilomunye wabofakazi labakhona la bakheke umhlonishwa bacede naye ke umhlonishwa Mthandeni maswati amahle masinyane nje sitawuthola la siyabona nayo ikhona iphudemo la ne EFF ikhona la ito supporta ke bona ke bahlonishwa la siyabonga nje maswati amahle chubeke ke ngihlale nathi sisitanitholela ke yona ke ma updates ukuthi kuhambe njani enkantolo maswati amahle nguye ke umhlonishwa lo wakasomtongo ma ngenxa ke yemingcele ke maswati amahle kokuthi uma ngobe aseta ungena eboxini akukavumeleki kokuthi singam-interviewer sitawuqolisa nje maswati amahle mhlambe yena sekupheleke lithuba lakakhe ke kuvela khona ke eboxini sitawuqhubeka ke amahle sibe naye siyabonga mhlonishwa amandla mhlonishwa siyabonga 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 maswati amahle nguye ke hind wakashongwe la mfundisi ke lomkhulu kakhulu ke lo maswati lamahle maswati lamahle sonzela mfundisi mfundisi siyavusela siyabona ke inkantolo lamuhla bese seyaguca ngathi nje kube khona ema complications laba khona lapha enkantolo muhla ungachazile maswati ukuthi kuhambe njani lamhla enkantolo
siyavusela maswati onke la khona eveni nalangaphandle kwelive i-case yabahlonishwa icikile namuhla lapho khona sibone kwenishwa Timothy aqhubeka nebufakazi bakhe bathi nje kube sekuba nema-challenges kune document I think lebuya e-parliament lekuyi-Hansard lelethwe yi-prosecution team unfortunately le document balengwe siswati so kuze bonke ke bantu bakhone kuyiva le document njengoba sathi ukuthi le case iqhutshwa ngesilumbi so the defense team and the prosecution team udzinge ukuthi le document iunderstand ibhalwe ngesingisi so i challenge ke yanamhla lokho ukuthi le document is in Swati so safune yo translator ke iyiswe esingisini so li judge ke la selicela ukuthi eliguqise indlu namuhla kutholakale ema translators lata bese ayibuyisa ngesilumbi kuze bonke bakhone kuyi understand abeve ukuthi kwakuthiwani eParliament ngalesikhathi bakucaucus ukuthi iresolution yaleyo Hansard leyo beyithini so ngiloko ke maswati iupdate lesingaba nayo namuhla otherwise bahlonishwa bayinikile iupdate nabo basho ukuthi baphilile bayibonga isupport yenu uqhubekane nebasupport
siyabonga shoko siyabonga maswati amahle sinaye ke wandile secretary wakhona lapha ke kaphudemo wandile siyavusela njani se
siyavusela bafowethu
ya siyanibona nikhona la njengehlala yenta ke sijayele ke kuba nani Mr. Wandile kuba khona la ecalele bahlonishwe nje balalela emakhaya bafuna kwathi ukuthi mhlambe kuhambe njani ecaleni lebahlonishwa labuhle
excuse me no siyabonga mnethu liqala liyaqhubeka emnethu kodwa liqala lemanga vele livama kuba kanje livama kuba netihibe nje nemidlalo yokuchitha isikhathi lokho kubanga ukuthi lento lesiyimele namuhla noma ke banga ukuthi inkantolo iguqile kusasa nasikhuluma liqiqo ayina ude kuhlobana kwayo naleli qala i-document leyakhuluma ama-proceedings ase parliamente lendeka lesidungudungusa kaqali necala kodwa namhla sesimile siwendenvoleni sine kakusethusi solo ngokusaptela umbuso lotama kukulo solo usaptela solo liqalile lelicala utama kuyi kuyakha kulakha lelicala kuthi ligcine libonakala ngathi likhona kodwa ke ngicabanga ukuthi akusethusi nebahlonishwa selomane baqinile ubabili sikhonile kubafusela basinika dolocina sonke ukuthi singaphelelwa ngemandla mhlawumbe umuntu angagcina mina ithunge ukuthi simeme wonke umhlaba ukuthi le mpilo ebeyivama kuba lapha egedeni le mhlawumbe ingendile abanye begcina sebesaba kuda sesiyincobile maswati buyani bantu babonile ukuthi bekuganga ukuthi uvimbe bantu nekuthi ukhethe indlubu ekhasini ukuthi ungena bobani ngikhatha kungeni bobani sibe singekhathi namuhla silalele liqala njengendlu lefanele yendeke singamema nje kusasa ukuthi sonke masodakitha singesabi lo budlali lobevandeka lapha egedeni sesibungcobile buyani sitowesekela abahlonishwa buyani sitozabalaza siyibambele ngkantolo yabo cha kujane ngikunkundla ingilomunye umlende lo senjetiswe emahlandla kusigcilada ukuthi singasabalazi akusiyi ngkantolo yemthetho lento le ingkantolo yebutsotsi nje bodwa kodwa ke ngaso sonke isikhathi iqiniso liyawuhlula emanga njengoba nankulunkulu amehlula sathane
amandla siyabonga ke masodla amahle siyabonga ke bekunguye ke wandileke lapha smati lapha ke kaputemo ukuthi nguye ke secretary wayo ke iputemo masodla amahle njengoba nivile ke akhuluma ke wandile kwadludlu ukuthi maswati akete ngetinkantawo ete kuto kuto supporta ke bona ke bahlonishwa masodla amahle lamuhla nje mhlambe update nje lesingayiletha nje emaswatini ngokuthi libandla leliqhamuka ke khona ke IPU silibonile ke nalamuhla ke belikhona la kutakutola lela ke noma kuto observer ke lona ke licala lebahlonishwa lokungilona ke liqhubeka maswatla amahle lengilethela yena nguye ke siboniswa kamkhabela phambi kwami le kungilomunye ke lesimbonile ke acocisana ke naye umnumzane ke lo telana lo kuleli bandla le ma observers leliqhamuka ke khona ke ngaleke emaveni mhlambe nje siboniso mhlambe nje ungavusela emaswati wachazele ukuthi sicocisana kwakho nalo ke lelibandla la ka IPU ingabe kuhambe kanjani
siyabonga kakhulu mhlanga ndawuvusela nje onke emaswati nekusho ukuthi vele iIPU ikhona ikhona isuke litolo nje yalilandzela liqala lobahlonishwa sinelijaji from Botswana AR Khan, who has been mandated by the International Parliamentary Union to come and follow the case bahlonishwa. Umsebenzi wakhe ke umnumzane Khan nje ukuthi atolandzelela ukuthi konke lokulokwendekako wendeka ngendlela lengayo yona prosecution yenda umsebenzi wayo ngendlela enele kanye ne-defense nekuyokuthi ke lilungelo lalaba ababekwele licala lelanzeleka yini kulokucocisana nje naye isikhashana lesincane sitholile lokuthi sovele ungenetiseki ngendlela lokwendeka ngayo ukhalile nje ngetintfo letithite letincane lengingeke mhlawumbe ngikhona ekutiveta kwanyalo ngafishane nje umsakati sekuvele kuyabonakala lokuthi leli cala lebahlonishwa ngesiswati ngathi kuyathothotelwa nje tinsaba kuyazama bafune lapha nalapha labangaba-charge ngabo otherwise they have got no case to answer
maswati amahle maswati lokwenteka lako ke maswati kulamalanga mhlawumbe kungaba ke dingomba letisho ukuthi maswati nangobe angawafaki ke wona ke emandla kungenteka abahlonishwa abagcine baphinze bamdlele ekhaya ke ekhisimusi nyanga mhlambe ngekubuka simo ngalendlela kwenteka ngayo lapha kuthi teke itolo maswati amahle sikhona khona la enkantolo inkantolo ayikathathi ngisho ema-hour elindlulayo kulamathathu yaguqa inkantolo Lamusha Popola, that we are going to get done. And Alamusha Masatla Massi, in some Vetel, who would see who pins the regress on a less so as I told the Masatla Massi, King Andorangi, his second is Cassidy Snanaka, who will amuse some family, the Snagan and Salam Tambi, and a pants from our Lamabi, M. Tambenje, Siboni, so M. Tambe, who call name Tambelo, Buga, Umtambe, no one in Candolo, would see who the standards and fairness is a corner, M. Tambe, who call him at delaying take his Jumba Bokazi, and Tambu Kazi, the Masatis, when the Galan Jemu. Vele, no wonder the Gandori Pika Puka Puka, it never very boomy boy in Tambay, he did everything. I lose Sega Massiani Kubek in Gandor.
Punas and the same fene and the school. La would the case, La Kidan Flanga. Would the case la? Judge Mamsi is, I believe, is working in concert. With the prosecution to make sure we will see the little delay. Mangabelling at delay, they are going to try and make sure we will see Batola, Bufagas, Bab Forsa, and can be with witnesses by what they step at the accumulated with the Titsi. But he look Mangal Sago, we will leave Elias, shall they have to be a every single day, we call a local shall see Tola, we will see Wuppy, say Wuffy Bobani. Kodwa uhulumende itolo uqhubekile wathi utawuthenga tikhali tekulwa nesifo. The same deputy prime minister lowavala kudeliver kumapetition is the same deputy prime minister lowenda i-announcement yokuthi utawuthenga tibhamu tekubulela swana. The same government namuhla sithola i-information yokuthi utawunyusa 21%. Logo kuyasitshela ukuthi ulimende so ude imali. Le mali yokubhadala abameli uyithatha la kithi through la tariffs la wakhulisa. Le mali yokuthenga dabu uyithatha la kithi through lokukhulisa la tariffs. Akungeke kukhule gezi kuphela, unyeni lokuseta ukukhula umsakati, kuseta ukukhula petrol, ukukhule emandi so that ulimende atokhona ukuthenga dibhamu de kubulala nekudubulela amaswati. So mnele nga kusho emaswatini ngiloku lokuhlala kusho baholi bonke ukuthi uphuma kwabaqede namthandeni kukithi kuwa kwahulumende wetinkundla kukithi uthola intsandvo elinyenti kusemandleni ethu singemaswati. This struggle asisiko njengekuphuma kwebahlonishwa kuphela ejele kodwa it's a struggle for the liberation of onge emaswati la khona kule live.
Yeah, siyabonga siyabonga. Mhlambe ke lokunye ke mhlambe siyeva kula malanga ukuthi uhulumende noma ke ama agents akhe le kungwa emaphoyisa ubhizi kakhulu kula malanga kubamba labo lababonakala ukuthi ke bahamba phambili emzabalazweni. Ingabe nje ungathini ngalesi sento semaphoyisa lesikhona ke kula malanga mhlambe ke nekukhuthatha nemhlambe ukuthi bonke lababonakala balapha phambili bazameke ukucinisa te kuphepha labahlala khona. Ngabe ngukho nje umlayo longawubhekisa khona.
Sesilala benyoni vele ngathi sesilala benyoni sesilala emahlathini kodwa nje ngakusho ukuthi no one is safe. Nawe awusiko safe. Nabani nabani akasiko because uhulumende is not only targeting baholi but is targeting anybody lothi ufuna inkululeko. So sithi nje onke emaswati akabe safe azame ukutivikela ngayo indlela. Nalokuthi ke le mitamo yahudike ukuthi awuthi utawumisa abantu abophe bantu angeke ize iphumelele ngoba lokho kutawufana uhulumende umisa lwandle ngetandla. Manyenti lamaswati layifuna kule ngululeko. Namuhla utawubopha lona kusasa utawubopha lona. Sasa namuhla ngomthandeni nabade kusasa ngilabanye. Lo lengakusho nje ukuthi ihistory iyasivumela isesayidini lethu yasitshela ihistory ukuthi usede uhulumende loke walwa nebantu waphumelela mswati wesithathu akabone ukuthi isikhathi sakhe as a popular leader sesiphelile akabuye ahlale phansi nebantu ukukhulunyiswane kahle kuvunyelwane ukuthi live sitawuphatseka kanjani bantu bathole lo lenkululeko nale democracy labayifunayo.
Yes, siyabonga, siyabonga kakhulu, siyabonga kakhulu. Yes, boniso. Mshado amahle sitawuba naye ke siyayibona ke ne-EFF ikhona la nayo ukutosekela ke bona ke bahlonishwa. Mshado amahle ya sesinaye ke nombulelo wakamotha lesibathi kakhulu lapha ka-EFF lokunguye ke president wayo ke-EFF aphize futhi ke abe nguye ke head wayo ke-EPPA. Sanibonani siyanivusela njani madam?
Siyavusela mholi sivusela nakumaswati onke.
Yeah, siyabonga mhlambe nje ungaba kuvusela nje maswatini siyabona nikhona ndo support abahlonishwa nekusho nje maswatini nekukhusata ke maswati ngobe sathi sinivile ke lapha nimemetela ke naye ke umhla ka 15 uphize nje ucizelele ke nawo ke maswati lafuna to support ke bona abahlonishwa ukuthi akachubeke ingabe yini nje lo ongakusho ukubhekisa maswatini
bubuka simo nje lesikhona akusiyo into lesiyithandzako le lesikubonako sesitse lesikhathi bahledi ubabona bakulesi moles akusijabulisi bayasidinga kakhulu sinemaswati siyacela nje ukuthi siba support sibakhombele support le lebangasayitholi ubuhlala ngekhathi ubanjwa ama frustration ngetimfo letining bayadzinga lokuthi babone sizimela bo ngoba lapha ngekhathi nje bafela thini kuphuma kwethu sisho ukustabe sisho ukuthi lelele bakufelako solo simekiko nathi sikanye nabo kungabe ungathi babodwana kona nje lamuhla akuthembisi kungaboni bantu laba ngalendlela besibheke sibanga supporta ngayo but siyacela ukuthi bachubeke bethe bato support kusasa nje kuyachubeka siyacela emaswadi aphume ngetinkani kuchubekela kumhla ka 15 sigadzeke eSwaziland onke ukuthi aphume ngetinkani ede ato supporta bona abahlonishwa sine siphethele la but sitawuchubekela eSouth African High Commission sifuna lapho khona siyobuta grama khosa lo bayasithembise idialogue ukuthi nayo lenye incwala seyikhona cela lethe impendulo lokuthi ikhanza tikhona lapha ngalo mhla ka 15 indlela ifuna isuka la iyophethela khona lapha la safike khona sithole khona yonke impendulo lesiyifunako khona about dialogue cause isiphushela ukuthi siye dialogue kuze sitothole indlela yethu bakhulule kanjani bahlonishwa bethu.
Yeah, siyabonga ngamandla mholo ngamandla ngamandla maswati lamahle sesephetha nje lona ke lusuku lakhona ke lamuhla sihlale phetha ke ngaye ke hind wakashongo kunjani babeshongo?
Hayi siyaphila msakazi
babeshongo ngithi nje angulandze la ngoba ungilomunye ke lesikubonile ke khona ke lamuhla ucocisana ke nayo ke imember yakhona ke ka IPU lo yena ke edelana ukuthi observer ke lona ke liqala labahlonishwa ingabe nje ungathini nje maswatini mhlambe nje ngaleli bandla lelifikile lelichamuka ke emaveni.
Okay siyabonga msakazi siyayibonga i-support lesitholako simaswati ne-advocacy and lobbying lekako vele sidzinge ukuthi the international community and all social partners abambise emaswati kuloko labhekane nabo loku lokwenteka la kangwane akufanele ukuthi kuphelele nje la kithi kangwane umhlaba ufune ukwati ubone ukuthi le ndlela uhulumende lasiphathe ngayo yini is it UN standards is it democratic standards yini njengoba yena ahlale asho kumbe maswati singakhala ukuthi kumbe babe akasiphathi kahle bathi makhelwane nakabona abantwana bakhala kamakhelwane ubese soyavela naye abute ukuthi how bantwana sabeva bakhala bakhaliswa yini so ngiloko nje lesicela ku international community kwekuthi aseyisonzelele kangwane itobuka ukuthi loku lokwentekako kangwane ingabe kungiko yini so siyalibonga nje lelichaza from IPU and other ema organizations la supporter the democratic movement in Swaziland loko siyakutusa nalokuthi nje le issue yema MPs bayithathele etulu because I think throughout the world it's the first time that a member of parliament get arrested for speaking on behalf of the people. This is history in the making that we are seeing in Swaziland, whereby a member of parliament get arrested for the mandate that he was given by his people. Kube nje siphila in an ideal world noma ngabe ema MPs kuthiwa kumbe aganga but bantu lebekufune baboshwe ngilabantu lebavotela lama MPs because lama MPs bekangathi khulumeli wona bekakhulumela sive semaSwati so ngemaSwati ke kufanele ngabe agcwele emajele wekuthi ngiwo lathumela ema MPs ukuthi akafune an elected prime minister because this is where the whole thing started. It is when the house called for an elected prime minister and unfortunately the deputy or the acting prime minister of that time banned emaSwati from exercising their democratic right of going to their constituencies and delivering petition on how they wanted to be governed. So that was a very unfortunate incident. But sekuyavela nalankantolo as to what happened in parliament during their caucus, the resolution that was taken, kutsike deputy our acting prime minister wase wathola phi lamandla ekuyobhenisha ema petition when the house had not given him that authority. So umhlaba kufanele ukwati loko on what happened when the house had caucused on the issue of delivery of petitions. Ngiyabonga msakazi.
Yeah, siyabonga kakhulu ke masotla mahle. Siyabonga isikhathi sakho ke mfundisi. Masotla mahle bekungeke
hayindi
wakashongwe lesimati kakhulu ngumfundisi ke lomkhulu lesimbonile ke nalapha eParliament yakhona ke kangwane. Ahola ke bona ke bafundisi kuyomikisa ke yona ke ipetition ke khona lapha masotla mahle esesile khona ke maphethelweni. Aloke lisuku lalamuhla njengoba benathi ke masotla mahle ukuthi bekuchubeka ke lona ke licala labo ke bahlonishwa. Lelitawuphize futhi ke lichubeke ke khona ke kusasa ke CBM fica ekuseni maswati amahle njengoba yinivile ke ikhulumi lengibe nado la lamuhla ti yakhuthatha nje emaswatini ukuthi emaswati akachubeke ede enkantolo ato supporta ke bona ke bahlonishwa njengoba yinivile ke maswati amahle ngikhuluma naye yesiboniso wakamkhabela akhuluma ke ukuthi ke emaswati akede washo ke nokuthi te kuphepha uyethemba ukuthi ding leti ingcono akusito emaphoyisa labukakala anelidlame njengenhlale yenta simaswati mahle sitawuguqa nje masinyane sitawuphinze futhi ke sibona neke khona ke kusasa ngakhona ke nakuphinze futhi ke kugcina ke inkantolo lesela ke wona ke ma updates njengoba nibona ke maswati mahle ngehla kwami lapha ngiyo ke EFF nayo ke beyikhona la maswati mahle etekto supporta ke bona ke bahlonishwa maswati mahle kwamanje sitawuguqa nje sithi asiphinze sihlangane kusasa ngalokulandzelako siyabonga sikhathi seni maswati mahle siyabukuhlalisana kunye nathi nesibekethelele maswati lamahle.